Vlogging
has taken over YouTube.
It's the new thing.
So we have decided
to make a vlogging channel. Wonder Woman on the Hill?
Sure.
Gotta get dip. Gotta get dip. Gotta get dip, 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 dip.
I don't know what you meant.
Gotta get dip.
Okay, anyway. This weekend, my big sister had a baby shower.
It was a lot of fun.
For my upcoming nephew.
Her nephew.
Nephew Mason!
Yeah. I'm going to be its aunt too, even though I'm not.
But okay. I'm the birth, I'm the blood aunt.
I'm just the, what do you call those?
I don't know. Okay. But my sister is due in 4 weeks or less, and I'm so excited.
Me too. Oh my god.
We're going to call him Macy J. Mason James. I found an ant.
Hold on. I lost it. Oh my god. Oh my god. School's almost out. Oh my god.
June 7th. No. Yes.
10th.
Okay. 7th is graduation day anyways.
Yeah. We got... Yeah. Whatever. And then...
I still have my dress. I don't know what I'm getting.
I got mine.
It's brown.
Yeah.
Like your face. Just kidding. Just kidding.
Oh my gosh. So school's almost out. And
Dallas is getting her braces the last day of school.
Yeah, I'm getting my braces the last day of school, so I'm like missing half of the half day.
Uh-oh. Which really doesn't count.
Whatever.
But me, I already have braces. And I don't like them. And I have sores all over my mouth from them.
I got my tooth pulled.
And I have a cold sore.
In case you didn't notice, we're outside.
In the wilderness. Mm. Yeah. Mm. You like grass.
The sun is setting along the horizon. Oh my god, how cute!
Wanna see some tricks?
She didn't take her mask.
Shut up! I don't take my
boom, 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 boom.
JR, JR.
B-L-I-K-E-C-A-R-S. The cars that go boom, boom. Hear me, Jay!
Dallas injured herself in her vlogging. She ran into the sewer pipe. I mean, dang, see that? That's what she gets.
So anyways, this is our first vlog.
First numero
ever.
Oh no.
Holla at your girl.
Stop it. Don't. This is Dallas and Andrew Vlogs.
Uh-huh.
Hence we're busting out.
Because it's like Dallas and Cassandra.
Word to your mother.
Yup.
Unhappy.
In other words, goodbye.